Let's learn how to change the shape of the mesh according to the controller parameters. Select the slime mesh group. Select the modifier tab and press the Add Modifier button. Add a morph by controller modifier. Disable the color option, as we will not apply the color. Select the body mesh, and press the record button in the vertical position parameter to register it in the modifier. Move the slider to add the key corresponding to air. Edit mode must be activated for editing. Press the Start Editing button to turn on edit mode. The shortcut is A key. Select all vertices and use Move tool to move them up. When you test by moving the slider, the slime moves up and down. Move the slider to the 25% point to add the key. Turn on edit mode and select all vertices. Turn on the FFD editing tool. 9 control points appear. Let's move these points and express the flat slim. And then, click the apply button. Now you can see slime moving in a more interesting form. Other meshes must be edited in the same process. Select the other mesh and click the Add to Keys button to add it. At this time, if the mesh is already registered in another modifier, there may be a problem. Change the value of the blend method to additive. If it is not an additive, the processing result of the previous modifier may be ignored. Mix the mesh shape for each key of the control parameter. Let's test it now. The slime is completed, moving up and down with various facial expressions. In addition, let's look at the tools for editing vertices in more detail. The first tool is FFD. You can transform vertices using control points. You can set the number of control points by holding down the control key and run FFD. The second tool is Soft Selection. When you edit vertices, the surrounding vertices are selected and moved together. Right-click to end editing. The degree of movement changes according to the curve value. The final tool is Blur. With this tool, the degrees of transformation of the selected vertices will be similar to each other. Similarly, right-click to exit blur.